Now, we're asked which the expression best describes the torque caused by force 3. So that force is this guy here. So the torque is going to be the magnitude of the force times the moment arm, which in this case is L over 2 cosine of this angle, which is 30 degrees. So if we look through our answers, and it's a minus sign, because according to them, we're taking counterclockwise positive. So we get answer E.